internal rage.
Nah, there was no rage.
It was the rage of the Brooklyn variety.
Alright, as we were discussing earlier, we'll go with the usual randoms for everybody, everything.
Yep, one mulligan if needed.
Yeah.
Well, I guess that we know the route I'm probably going to go this game.
Alright, is my voice at least coming in clearly?
Yeah, you're good.
Yeah, because I just didn't want to repeat of that one game where it just sounded like my voice was coated in static.
No, you're coming in perfect.
Yeah, you're good. Remember, if you don't like your setup, you have your mulligan to use.
Too late,
I'm actually fine with this.
Yeah, I'm going with this.
Yeah, that'll do, I guess.
Will this finally be the episode where the Crescent Fox finally wins with Zosia? Probably not.
Nope.
Probably not.
Yeah, the past few practice games I played, I did them all with the Rat Clan. They're my favorite clan, and haven't won a single match with them. No, wait, I did win one match, but it was an offline match against the AI.
That doesn't count. We all know the moment the AI comes in, the game's automatic failure.
Except for that one time for me the other night, playing a public match. And the AI won despite not doing anything.
That's why I said the moment the AI comes in, the game's a scratch. And we're taking forever.
Yeah, is it taking a long time on your end?
Yep.
Oh, well, there's a loading screen at least.
And there we go.
There we go.
Armello will always be mine.
Hey, you know what always upset me about the cinematics that the official channel has on YouTube? Like, in all the trailers, yeah, they show the original four characters, then they show the ones from the DLC add-on, but they never showed any cinematic trailers with, like, the characters that were added in the patch. Like no, nothing with Zosia, River, and Barnaby, and what was that bear guy's name? Gore, was it?
Gore, yeah. Okay. Sorry.
You're thinking you're thinking of Brun.
Oh. Right, Gore's the character I'm playing as, right? I don't play
Gore's the bear. On the original trailer.
Yeah, and there were the original four in the original trailer. But then
wow,
there were
someone got lucky.
I'm just trying to figure out why they didn't have any cinematic trailers for the characters that were added in a patch later on.
Who knows?
For reasons.
It could always still be something that's done in the future.
Yeah, you're off to a very good start, Chris. Wait, what happened? The game's closed on me.
Oh no, don't tell me I have to scratch.
Game broken?
Oh no.
We will know when the AI decides to walk into the swamp. Cause there's no reconnect feature to my knowledge yet. Are you getting any kind of errors whenever the game crashes? Any kind of crash errors?
No, the window just vanishes. Oh, wait. There it is. Yeah, that's weird. Yeah, just like closed for no reason.
Might be that you have something open in the background and that took priority.
Yeah, that's happened to me a few times.
Discord takes priority.
It's not necessarily Discord. It could be some background task happening.
Mm-hmm.
Windows is pretty notorious for that.
Okay, this is
I will. Point is, I'm still in the game. That's good. That counts for something, right?
Yeah.
Then let's start. That's a little fun. No?
In darkness we thrive.
It's the stone. Well then, looks like the bane just starting off on a good end.
Seems so.
I guess we know where you're going. That's your turn.
We'll see in the ancient ones.
Yeah, I know exactly what I'm going with there.
The moon scythe?
Of course. Moon scythe is really good.
Took my stone!
And so it begins.
Starting this?
Yep.
Oh, you'll see me.
Yeah, you know, I probably should have played that before my turn ended. I know.
I get the stone, and you get a stone. Everyone gets a stone.
Now, want to go back up those mountains?
Nope.
Are you sure? I'm looking at fog. It looks like it smells really good. You should go in there.
I take my chances. Yeah, right. That's just a horrible shot. This is not going well for me.
This does not bode well.
Not what I wanted. Ow! I knew.
Pain!
Yeah, suddenly those mountains didn't seem so bad now, did they?
No, the mountains would have still been horrible.
Under my name, it is law.
Kill him!
Here you go, come and get it.
Oh, he didn't even attack you! He's like, hey, I'm just gonna...
Like, I just want to be a little closer.
And just in case.
You have the wits to survive the peril. You do.
So the stranger would have been nice.
The stranger.
That's what I thought too.
It's like, let's just get this show started, shall we?
Yeah, you sure with that, babe. Works.
All things considered. My money! And then you gave it to the wolf!
I was hoping it would go to Zosha so I could keep using blackmail.
I'll have you know that this is not the end. Tree.
Gave you gold. How dare you play that to me?
My health, and you, you made me lose health.
Well, hey, I didn't tell you.
He killed him because he ran out of health.
Hey, I didn't tell you to go into that peril. Now you avoided my beautiful mountains and walked right into that king's peril. That was your fault. After everything I've done for you,
he just wants to cut the tree down.
Chop it up.
Oh, hey, you have the same dice as me.
Yeah, and this didn't go as well as I thought.
You made a big mistake.
Yeah, I was actually hoping for a little bit of help from that one.
Oh, you thought you could chop this tree down, didn't you?
No, I was trying to force you back.
Yeah, chop that. Chop, chop. I don't know what I'm talking about.
No, you don't.
Sounds like some famous last words.
What shall come this eve?
A stone!
Now the bane takes care of what I couldn't finish.
Oh, that one doesn't Oh, there it goes. That was a delayed reaction. The moon's like, I don't want to explode. Okay, I want to explode now. I mean, you killed the bane.
But will the bane kill him?
I don't know. Nope.
Oh. Yeah, see? Nobody can chop this tree down.
I don't know. It'd be a shame if a fellow bear begins its attack.
It'd be a shame if a bear all across the map right now just threw a spirit strike your way.
It would.
He's too far away. Who took my stone? Oh, okay. Thanks for clearing my hand for me.
I'd appreciate it if you'd stop taking my money.
There's only one way to stop that. You know that.
So you take my card because he's taking your money.
Oh, that's not good.
How do I get a good part of this?
You just happen to be in range.
That's what they all say.
Eventually you'll die. Yeah. Eventually.
Can't chop this tree down.
You say that, but go back into there and see what happens.
Oh, I'll go in there.
Now go into that swamp and see what happens.
No, I think he's gonna stay there.
Yeah, I think I'll pass on that.
Okay then.
You know, I was gonna do something to him, but okay.
I needed that card out of my hand anyway.
I mean, I was gonna moonbite him, but... Oh well.
Oh, come on, I didn't do anything to you. At least Chris had a reason to kill me.
You forced me back from my direction, so... I had more than enough of a reason.
How did I force you back? But I...
You forced me off the mountain. That's what you did.
Oh.
Hey, We're just gonna forget I did that.
And you could have gone back up the mountain.
No.
And would have saved you from that lightning strike. You know, the one that brought you down to one house.
Need some kind of retribution.
Nobody tell him the curse lands Blizzard on his crest.
You know, and it's okay I got killed, because I'm still the prestige leader.
For now.
Listen here, Rat, I don't want to have to fight you right now.
Yes, an excellent choice.
Oh. Well, then. Well, it actually doesn't apply to me because I have scout. He went, guys.
But will you tell us?
No. I thought the whole capturing the settlement thing would be enough of a knowledge.
It was.
So I've had two quests in a row where I get spirit stones for the victory, and I have 50% chance fail them both.
Did you try not failing them? Didn't think of that one, did you?
Yeah.
So the course of my game is going to depend on this quest.
Which we don't know where you are to know if this depends on your quest or not.
I'm willing to bet somebody's in a dungeon looking for a sorcerer.
And I got it. Alright.
Yeah,
well,
of course.
I didn't want to go with this route, but I guess I'm going to.
He's going with the dark side again.
I'm going to the dark side.
Let me guess, the warlock?
Oh, you were there.
Oops.
No, I know it wasn't.
I didn't know you were there, you were stealth. That's my reasoning, I'm staying by it.
I don't know.
My initial plan was to go for spirit stones, but that didn't work out too well.
Nah.
We'll just say I went from 0 rot to 4 rot in a matter of 1 turn.
I mean, I could have went attempt the kill, but I wasn't going for it.
Don't you do it.
Fear the night.
That's right, you run that way. What, didn't want to move?
Nah.
It's the worst of what happened.
Oh, what's this I see?
So be it. Yeah, how did you know I was here?
I have scout.
Oh wait, I see you there. You know what? I didn't see you until now.
Yeah, you're lucky I can't. Yeah, you're lucky
it
I can't
makes
afford
you so
this
mad, I just want to.
Knew that was coming.
I told you I had the card.
Yeah, you're lucky I couldn't afford that immolation card.
Or excuse.
Okay, so what is my plan here? I will go. I follow this way.
And I went after a rat. Oh well.
Yeah, I just took that village.
Yeah, and I was just making sure it belonged to the Bear Clan. Is there something wrong with that?
Yes.
Well, then I don't care.
You know, but it belongs to the wrong member of the Bear Clan.
How do you know? What if it belongs to the right member and you just think you're right? But what if you're wrong?
And you shot. And it worked. About time.
How did you get past my barrel? How you succeeded, but you did it.
Dumb luck. Let's just say that.
I will agree with dumb luck.
A new law? Why, yes.
Zosha has taken prestige leader position.
See, this is why you shouldn't have killed me. You know, if... Because then I would still be prestige leader.
Yeah, but then you'd pick a card that would mess me over.
Perfect. It is so.
As you were saying?
That was my settlement.
He had to walk pretty far.
I know, right?
Just chill on there.
Thank you.
I see. You have done evil things. No, I can't afford this card now. I don't have any magic. I'm gonna spend 2 health.
Oh, sounds like you have to wait till night.
Well, all right, new target. Oh, I don't have the card anymore. Never mind. Is this like what happened in the other game? I was like, I want that. I want that.
What happens when you steal from yourself?
You weren't there for that one, Nor. But he was going to play Glamour on me. No, he's going to play Wandering Circus on me. But I used Glamour first, stole his Wandering Circus, and stole his 2 other cards. Like, oh, I want that.
Wow.
Are we gonna go for the kill?
I don't have another card for that.
And now Sonya is gonna go kill the Bella Bear.
Is this what the scene's gonna be? I try to do my quest and everyone tries to kill me? Because I would just like to point out, how many times have I been killed already? This is like, if you kill me again, this will be, what, number 3?
Must I quote you earlier when you said we couldn't chop this tree down?
You could have easily won that one, because you had more rot.
Yeah, but only get one dice.
No, I would like to add that I was only not a tree. That I was not a, that my character was not a tree when you killed me. I was still Bear.
Wow. Wow.
So you didn't chop any tree down. You just murdered a bear.
You and yeah, your logic. Bear.
This is gonna be fun.
Look, I don't know. I'm still kind of sick, if you haven't noticed.
I need to get back my warlock from this mouse. Somehow.
Look, really today is not tug of warlock day.
You don't know how to use a warlock, you're a mouse. Well,
that may or may not actually help.
See you later.
This'll end well.
actually time to burn the one card I don't want AB to have.
Was it Call of the Worm?
Actually, it was the Battle Gauntlets.
Aw, oh, you prick. Well, you received one gold for your troubles.
I mean, I have one other card which I don't want you to have, but I need to get rid of it somehow.
What shall come this eve?
And I know what to do, unfortunately, to get rid of it. Did you? Wait. You're good. Why are you getting? Are we gonna have this game again where you're gonna kill yourself by getting 4 stones?
It could go that way. We'll see. Maybe I'll be stuck on 4 rot the whole game. We'll see.
Ow.
Pain?
Well,
I think this is not going to end well for either one of us.
No. You survived.
Yeah, it didn't end well at all. But I think it ended worse for one of you than the other.
Well, good thing is, pretty much all those cards I needed to burn anyway, so I'm okay with that.
Yeah, I was actually looking to burn a card or two on you. Oh well.
I just now realized I went from like 1 health up to 6. This looks like an angry bear is about to go somewhere. By that I mean an angry tree.
Angry Trent.
That's my stone!
My stone now.
They haven't nerfed him yet, if I recall.
No, they actually already have nerfed his ability a little bit by not giving him stealth in force, but it's still the matter is if you have like 3 or 4 connecting forests together, you could pretty much just sit there and spam spells all game.
Yeah, that's a horrible part.
It's only horrible if the player knows what they're doing, and luckily, and if my past few games are any indication, I certainly do not.
Well, usually people who do that in actual online games are frowned upon. Just because some people can.
Alright, someone needs to purify him.
What to do? I like his ability. I think it has a great potential, but it needs to not make it to where spells are completely free.
To be like a minimum of 1?
Yeah, I would think at least 1. Because Gore only has 4 spirit by default, I believe, right?
Yeah, 4 spirit, but yeah, I do see your point.
I'm sorry. Sorry about you, Warlock.
I have no follower, thank you.
Oh, wait, wow.
Wait, wrong one. Damn it. Burned it at least.
The tale of the elusive warlock.
Pro maneuver there.
I forgot that was stolen. I was actually would have liked it been killed.
An FYI, that doesn't kill Rot. Rot is not a follower.
I know, but it would have been funny. if I did it right. Oh well.
We've exhausted you of your prestige.
It's alright.
Speaking of prestige. Oh, these are both terrible.
For you, probably.
No, they're both terrible for everyone, so let's go with this one.
Yes, this day it is so.
More rot. Let's do this.
What was the other one by chance?
A dark storm.
Really?
Like, the spread plague or the spread lightning storms?
Lightning would be more your MO.
It would be, but in this game I've become... Oh, they're still terrorizing all the settlements.
I didn't realize that stayed in effect the whole game.
Which way will the rat go?
The dog barking again.
Oh, come on, my quest is that way. No. Fine, go help your settlement, Preston Garvey.
Look, do you have enough shields over there from your items?
Not enough. I need like two more for that achievement.
Achievement?
Start a battle with six shields?
Yeah.
I don't know, it was a thing, actually.
Still have to go through that peril.
I wonder what it is. Oh wait, it's not a plague.
I guess
there was already
a paramour.
King, you're getting in the way of my stuff.
No, but if I did leave something to make it worse.
Are you gonna do actually behead the warlock this time?
if I would have realized who had it, I would have.
Are we playing this game again? Oh, so we're really playing this game again.
Yeah, I had to make sure you all had money that I could rob.
You know, I was going to kill the rat, but I think I have a new target again. I really want my warlock back.
Necessary.
Is it worth me losing health to do this?
If it kills him,
sure. I'll push on. Got it.
Was it worth it?
The cards I had weren't really that good. This is why I was going here. Trying to find out where the heck my quest was. It's not real. It's all the way across the map.
Not worth moving. Not chopping down a tree, that thing's a bear.
I know.
I know, you people are obsessed with killing, you're obsessed with chopping trees, but all you're doing is killing bears.
It's quite simple.
I mean, you were
if
in
you
my
kill
way.
The bear, there's no trees to chop down.
That reflect.
The Hulk Hogan with the chair.
My quest was right there. I was so close.
Hey, someone had to put a stupid tower of thorns in the way.
Yeah, I wouldn't even be on those mountains if it wasn't for that tower of thorns.
Arise, black beast.
Trickery cards.
I mean, you could kill a fellow bear.
But he can also take that settlement.
He could kill someone who's corrupted.
That works too.
It certainly does.
It's on.
Like Donkey Kong?
Dang right. You really are trying to keep me from killing you, aren't you? Unfortunately, I only had two spaces to move. The problem is, he can see me.
I can see everything. I'm like a CIA.
You know, I just now saw you right next to me. I'm not very good at this whole using my scout ability.
If I knew that was the case, I would have done something else. I knew it was nearby, I wasn't sure if it was right there.
If I would have known he was there, I probably could have killed him, but I have no reason to kill him. Care to try again?
Come on, you know you want to.
He's like, yeah. Nope.
No. I was debating about it.
This is gonna, like, do nothing.
And the kingdom.
These poor settlements have been terrorized, plagued. Everything.
These poor people.
What was the other one that you are terrorizing?
It was everyone. This is Prestige.
Another settlement needs your help. I'll mark it on your map.
A lot of settlements.
Well, should I be that kind of person?
Yes, you are that kind of person.
That wasn't me, by the way.
Oh. Al Gore has played apparel to a plains. Did you just turn all my things into shields?
Yes.
Let me ask you an important question. Why would you do such a thing?
You don't need rock cards. Those are overrated.
I'll take your four dice, though.
I see a mutual killing going on.
Either a mutual killing or I'm just gonna die.
Wow.
That was exciting.
We got nowhere.
Let's go again.
Round two.
Look, I'm not expecting anything like that battle last time, but something would be nice.
This is going nowhere.
Ay, ay, ay. One more.
Can I go a different direction?
Okay, one more.
There are times of charm.
You had a different person you could have attacked.
It's like, I just have a feeling these fights are getting nowhere. All you're doing is wasting your time. Oh, he might actually get something this time.
There we go.
Oh, something happened.
The bear will remember this.
You didn't need that scouting team anyway. Although I think you bought that scout anyway, so.
Oh yeah, that's right. That was part of me. Okay.
Which way will bear go?
I don't know which one I want to kill more now. Either kill you or kill the bear. Or kill the
Who's
tree.
Who's you?
Yes.
The rat. You know, the one that decided to fight me three times. For no reason.
I had plenty of reason.
Tell me your reason. Do you want prestige later? Is that what it was?
Not really. It was just to slow you down.
I also now realize that three of my four, all of my directions out of my base are bad. Spirit Circle kills me, there's a King's Guard in the way, there's a mountain in the way, and there is a Plague Settlement in the way.
I think the Plague Settlement's the way to go.
Probably the Plague Settlement.
Most likely.
I am grouped. Your battle was all for nothing.
Really?
What you get?
You stole my kill, god damn you.
I didn't want to have to do that. I had no intentions to fight him.
I was gonna die in the morning anyway, so.
I mean, I had a guaranteed way of killing him when I battled him, so. You actually want to lose this, you know.
Well, I guess I'm not losing it. I didn't really want the poisoning, though. Alright, Bane, you're in my way. I ain't taking your crap either.
Oops.
boy, I wonder who's gonna win.
He got some good rolls.
You know, she's very powerful when she's corrupted.
That's
also
that's why she's the easiest character to win a rot victory with.
It's just completely ironic too. It's just like she's the forest sister, gets the best victories by getting corrupted. By the way, I wanted my prestige back. Go fight that rat. Wait, you're heading the wrong way. Go fight him in his clan grounds. Be like that Bane that just sat outside my clan grounds and started turning.
I kind of purposely want to do this just to get rid of items.
Nailed it!
I mean, it was worth the rot, but...
And the poison?
I mean, the poison I'm not going to be too worried about.
And you can draw a cleansing wild, and that will basically know everything. A stone, I want it!
And kill yourself in the process.
Let darkness spread.
I just now realized something. Apparently the Bane just completely ignored me. I know Bane's not attacking me. I would expect it to go my way if I'm closest to a settlement. Jeez. It's a good thing I was hidden.
Well, you can only play that on Banes and Stone Circles anyway.
Oh.
Yeah, because I was originally going to save that for you, and somehow that wasn't one of the cards I lost when you played the Wake the Trees
me.
Card.
That wasn't me. That was this other tree over here.
Well, somebody did, but the card wasn't lost, so...
I'm not your enemy, the tree is.
You mean the
forest? I just had to defend myself and to defend my pride.
Which way will we go? You know, it only just gives me one more rot.
Yeah, I know. This is definitely a good idea.
Well, we're gonna go through this situation again where you tried to enter the castle, got in, and then just didn't do anything.
That normally did happen.
He got in.
Not like he could do anything.
Don't worry, I'll cover my tracks.
Like that's gonna stop me?
I just wanted to get rid of that card.
Ah.
Wait, you purposely summoned it just to let it die. That's great.
You could have gave it to me for me to kill. I got cards, guys. I have lots of cards. What is my first course of action? First off, where is the furthest dungeon? I think it's that one over there. Wonder... No, there's nothing I can do to route that away.
Okay, let's just keep moving.
I already know where you are, that is.
If I can freaking find the right cards to play, because my hand is completely full. That was worthless.
I don't know, it looks like a close fight.
It's dead, Jim.
It's dead, Jim.
You see all the evil eyes pop up. Another rot for the master. Hello, poisoned friend. Across the map. Completed your quest.
I was not expecting that.
Like the rot, we're just passing spirit stones around like candy.
You know, if you move, you die in the morning.
I know, that's why I'm trying to figure out what would be my.
Is it better to die or is it better to live?
I think it's better to die.
That's the spirit.
Stone. If he somehow does something, I'm gonna be shocked.
Then we'll have to do this. I had to do this.
Call the guards.
By my name, take heed.
It was either that or give everyone else one prestige from my own. And that would probably seal away the game for me. If I did that.
Does nothing.
He's over here in the castle, and what do? You hit me with crush. I remember that at nighttime. If we get the nighttime. It's unlikely that the king will die, but this game has surprised me more than once.
Yeah, I was about to say, you would be surprised.
Will he get pushed out?
Ah!
Wait, you think you both lost one? Oh, sorry, that's a trade.
Oh. Alright. Oh, hey, I kept trying to do my quest, but no, everyone kept trying to kill kept trying to chop the tree down.
I see your quest right in front of me. That's the... I was going to say, if that would have been the wild talisman, that would have completely screwed me over.
No, sadly it wasn't that.
It would have been great if it was, but I can't play on the clan grounds.
I still have 4 fight, and I also have a lot of sun cards in my hand. So you know what, Rhett? You want to fight? Let's fight!
I want to see where this goes.
This should be amusing.
The tables have turned! I don't have time to really...
Burn, baby, burn.
Hey, here's that shield card that you gave me earlier.
Hey, how does the wild even count for you?
Wild's a mess for him.
But I'm saying it's first. Oh, it's the sun. Never mind.
Yeah, those dice just have.
Unfortunately, he doesn't retreat. And I do. Oh wait. You do retreat?
You damaged him.
Oh, it says +2 shields and wear and never retreats.
Maybe it means if I was holding a position, I wouldn't have retreated.
Oh yeah, that's right. Well, are you gonna risk it all right here?
Hey, a mutual killing is fine by me.
We're gonna have like a same king battle like last time where it's just nothing happened.
Let's find out.
I'll take your head.
It's the tree versus the king in a Noel's Hall bar steel cage match. Who wins?
Looks like no one.
Ooh. Oh. Ah, not dead.
Nicely
oh, he
done.
Is dead. No!
I did it? Oh crap, it actually worked!
Impossible!
Wow, and I did that with nothing but crappy gear and terrible stats.
Doesn't matter if you get a good dice roll.
This sneaky person over here.
All I know is that if that beginning didn't screw me over, I might have had a better shot.
Yeah, and I got an achievement out of it.
King's victory.
Now the fortified regicide. I don't know what that one's tied to, but
the
doesn't matter.
King normally.
No, I think fortified regicides would you kill without taking damage from the king.
Oh, that's right. It's one of those.
Still.
Are we doing another one?
We can if y'all want.
Fine, I can do it.
Yeah, I got time. Hmm.
Well, again, looks like one lucky dice roll won the victory, so I guess we couldn't cut the tree down.
Yeah, can't cut this tree down.
They got badly bruised.
And you beat up the bear a lot, but you couldn't cut the tree down.